Welcome to EHS Online Courses. Hope all of you are safe. Our today's video is on Threshold Limit Value, TLV. What are Threshold Limit Values, TLVs? Threshold Limit Values, TLVs are the maximum average airborne concentration of a hazardous material to which healthy adult workers can be exposed during an 8-hour workday and 40-hour workweek, over a working lifetime, without experiencing significant adverse health effects. The units of measures for the threshold limit values are ppm and mg/m3. The TLVs for aerosols are expressed usually in mg/m3. The TLVs for gases and vapors are expressed in ppm or mg/m3. Threshold limit values, TLVs are workplace exposure standards recommended by a committee of the American Conference of Governmental Industrial Hygienists, ACHI. TLVs have been recommended for more than 700 hazardous substances. TLVs are published annually in a booklet containing exposure guidelines for many commonly used substances. It is important to remember that TLVs are recommended values, not legal limit. American Conference of Governmental Industrial Hygienists, ACHI, defines three categories of threshold limit values. 1. Threshold limit value, time-weighted average, TLV-TWA. 2. Threshold limit value, short-term exposure, TLV-STEL. 3. Threshold limit value, ceiling, TLVC. Threshold limit value, time-weighted average, TLV-TWA. The concentration of a hazardous substance in the air averaged over an 8-hour workday and a 40-hour workweek to which it is believed that workers may be repeatedly exposed, day after day, for a working lifetime without adverse effects. Example, the threshold limit value, TLV, of chlorine is half a part per million averaged over an 8-hour work shift. Threshold limit value, short-term exposure, TLV-STEL. A 15-minute time-weighted average exposure that should not be exceeded at any time during a workday, even if the overall 8-hour TLV-TWA is below the TLV-TWA. Workers should not be exposed more than 4 times per day to concentrations between TLV-TWA and TLV-STEL. There should be at least a 60-minute interval between exposures. The short-term exposure threshold has been adopted to account for the acute effects of substances that have primarily chronic effects. Threshold limit value, ceiling, TLVC. This is the concentration that should not be exceeded during any part of the working exposure. Peak exposures should be always controlled. For substances that do not have TLV-TWA or TLVC established, the maximum admissible peak concentrations must not exceed 3 times the value of the TLV-TWA for no more than 15 minutes, no more than 4 times per workday. Exposures must be at least 1 hour apart during the workday. 5 times the TLV-TWA under any circumstances. We will come with more educational EHS videos. Till then, thank you.